Prince George's police have just announced the arrest of a daycare worker on charges of second-degree assault and physical child abuse. According to authorities, the suspect, 19-year-old Jonathan Cummings, lived at a home that was also the site of an unlicensed residential daycare facility.
Right now in Tampa, a couple behind bars tonight accused of starving a pair of teenagers so badly they're in the hospital.
Last Thursday, we got a call here to dispatch. To respond up to the emergency room. There was a child there that appeared to the staff to have been abused.
Police are confident the child's injuries point to child abuse.
There was bruising. I believe there was a broken bone.
Slowly fading away. You're lost and so afraid. Where is the home in a world so cold? Looking for a distant light, someone who can save a life. Living in fear that no one will hear your cry.